Yo, yo, what it do, my red, white, and blue blooded American motherfuckers. I know my fellow Americans are tired of these damn draugrs from Skyrim taking turns gangbanging our great nation. It's time for some change, alright? Time for somebody with that dog in them to run this country. And that, right there, is where I come in. And that's why today I'm announcing that I'm running for president of the United States of America, alright? I know some of y'all might be wondering, but what policy are you gonna bring to the table? I'm so glad you asked, you nerdy-eyed bitch. Glasses-wearing ass, teeth-fucking nerd emoji-looking ass bitch. My first policy I will be bringing to the greatest nation on the planet is legalizing medical crack. Let's go, alright? I know we've been waiting on this one since the 80s, blood. Enough is enough, bro. If weed is legalized in the states, bro, in the God-blessed states, why isn't crack, bro? Why is crack not legal, but weed is, alright? Shit made no sense. It's bullshit. My second policy would be to outlaw League of Legends. Like, y'all gotta go. This fucking game is a cancer to our great society. League of Legends, Overwatch, Genshin Impact, all that shit, gone, eviscerated. Next, I got a list of people that will be added to the death penalty list, right? PDF files, all right? Florida was cooking up with some when they introduced that law. I see you, Florida. Florida was cooking with that one. Definitely gonna add that one to the list. Dog fuckers, or any other animals that aren't humans, all right? Y'all gotta go, alright? These fucking bitch-ass zoophiles gotta go, bro. Y'all cannot be out here in these streets. Animal abusers. Which, I guess, the previous one could also be considered this, but... Nah, you cannot have these people out here just beating on dogs and cats and turtles and shit, bro. Nah, you're gone. You're gonna get got. Your days are numbered, bitch. Alright? And the last... people on the list are people that make these abominable ass, fuck these school lunch ass kind of creations on TikTok, bro. There's no way. You gotta go. Who the fuck is making this bullshit, man? You gotta just like, you gotta get got, alright? Fuck all that. Some other laws I'm trying to propose, you know what I'm saying? Deodorant is mandatory, alright? At Smash Bros. Tournaments especially, bro. There's too many funky ass, musty ass, dusty ass bitches. Everywhere, bro. Alright? I don't mean bitches in terms of females. I mean people who lack the self-awareness or lack the hygiene of not smelling like a fucking trash can in a men's locker room, alright? Y'all gotta fucking go, man. Y'all gotta get something, man. You know what? I propose that musty-ass motherfuckers like this will be subjected to a gas chamber of Axe body spray. Alright? Some promises that I will deliver on, alright? Unlike some of these other bitch-ass presidents that be lying to you, is I will be deporting Drake, man. Fuck Drake, alright? Drake always been trash. He always been trash. Kendrick all day. I'm Kendrick's biggest glazer, alright? Motherfuck the big three. It's just big me, you know what I'm saying? Now, I know we've all fallen on some hard times. You know, inflation is through the roof right now. And I got some solutions, alright? My first plan is expanding our gambling market, alright? Like how Thailand promoted their country by sponsoring Thai restaurants in other countries. I will sponsor casinos in other countries on the behalf of the United States to bring in more money for us. Boom! Now, it goes even further than that, though, alright? If we expand our gambling to advertisers, I mean, to our adversaries. No, cut that out. Now, it goes even further than that. If we expand our gambling to our adversaries, it can lead to world peace, alright? World peace is what I'm talking about right now. Ain't nobody ever had a good plan for world peace until I showed up, right? Now, here... the 500,000 IQ plan, alright? We all get world leaders so addicted to gambling that when they eventually run out of money to gamble with, they'll have to forfeit their weapons of mass destruction, alright? All them nukes all them submarines, all your aircrafts, jets, tanks and shit, gone, alright? We have all the power now, alright? And if we're lucky, we win, alright? Boom. Freedom is achieved, baby! We win because we're the best! Here's my slogan, alright? Vote Kosovo, or you a hoe.
Get up, cocksuckers, it's all over. Listen, we had a rough couple of months. Fucking Katrina's cousin Maria, the other one, Puerto Rico, Houston, fucking Florida. Listen, it's been tough up to now. The earthquake in Mexico, the White House, whoever the fuck is going on. But it don't matter. They want to shoot, it's time for us to fucking shoot, cocksuckers. They want to get down and dirty. Don't forget who the fuck we are, you understand me? We're the baddest motherfuckers out there. You send a message to that fucking North Korean, he's gonna be sniffing my dick and sucking my asshole. That's the focus. We're going to North Korea in like a year. It's gonna be an island. It's gonna glow in the dark. You know why? Because we're Americans, cocksuckers. Who the fuck do you think you're dealing with? Stop with the gun control. They're selling more guns than ever the last 3 days. Stop with the fucking whining. Stop with the Russians on Facebook. I don't give a fuck. Worry about yourself. Keep your eyes open. And get the fuck off Snapchat and fucking Twitter, cocksucker. Stay black.